James McCourt will jump the 39-yard field goal.